What kind would you like there, baby?
Devil or angel,
I can't make up my mind.
Love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you. I want you. I need you. I love you. The Clover.
KFXM!
Oh, yeah, a little devil or angel there. 22 minutes after 8 o'clock on Niles Lishness's birthday. He is 59 today.
Work, work, work.
On Labor Day.
Wait a minute.
Mercy.
Not today, cause it's a fun fest. It's a joy fest. We wish you a holiday of rest on KFXM.
Hey, welcome to the Don Elliot Fern Fest at breakfast time here.
Time is running out if you haven't yet rented your in Highland.
Now this report live and direct from the Raspberry Festival.
Sometimes when it's quiet like this, yeah. I almost miss the noisy old thing, remember? Mm-hmm. I get a little homesick for the awful racket it made.
Oh, poor kid. Listen. That is, you can get a to put in your pocket.
Oh, Henry.
Credit available at all Midas shops in Riverside at 2025 8th Street.
I need something like that, really, because 4:30 in the morning, my neighbors, I don't see how I'm still living there, because I pull out of the garage and I go... And that's all you hear. Now, it would be a lot more peaceful, wouldn't it, if I pulled out around 4:30 in the morning and left with a quiet...
It's gonna do it. We gotta do it. On Radio 59.
Yeah, baby, here's the one that the KFXM jocks say is gonna get it done. Mr. Freddie Cannon taking you where the action is, baby.
Oh, baby, come on.
Freddie Boom Boom Cannon.
So need to meet your baby where the action is.
Yeah, that's the KFXM disc to do it right here on Radio 59.
KFXM.
26 minutes after 8 o'clock now.
Garner Ford.
Cut and Garner Ford. So please always ask for Chito Garcia. Gracias, amigos.
The comfort index appears to be.
All messed up all through the afternoon. It's going to look like this all day, I can just tell. No swimming, no picnics, no nothing like that today. High around 78, though. 61 right now.
That's the comfort index from Radio 59, KFXM.
It's 27 past 8 o'clock. During the KFXM Flashback Festival, the Inland Empire's largest collection of oldies is yours for the listening.
Flashback.
Gene McDaniel. About 110 pounds of clay. I don't know where the other 10 pounds came from. He had a, something extra.
He took 100 pounds of clay. People, let me tell you what he did.
This is a Tullis and Hearn station, KFXM San Bernardino, serving the entire Riverside and San Bernardino area.
KFXM! Check one, check one, check one, check one.
A news feature of Skip Fordyce, your Honda dealer.
Hey, look who treats you right. Four in a row, huh? Four in a row of the Don Elliott Show, 7 after 8 o'clock. Castaways, get it said. Castaways with four in a row of the Don Elliott Show. It's called Liar Liar.
KFXM.
9 minutes after 8 o'clock, 59 degrees and foggy out there. Polish up those amber lenses. Hello, Bubbles Anthony. What's happening there?
Good morning. Al Anthony here. Keep the coffee perking. See you at 9 on KFXM.
He's just bubbles over with personality. He has the gift of gab. Could you say that? Well, he does.
Wayne Gussett Ford, the Inland Empire's fastest-rising Ford dealer,
Oh, a little mountain greenery there on that Ford, thank you. Would you get the cameras over here, please, so we can have I'd like to see the test pattern, and I'd like a close-up of the 590i. All right, here it is.
Wink, wink, wink.
Sure looks bloodshot wink, this morning, I'll tell you.
Wink of the sassy one from... Oink has grapefruit sparkle, man, it's really hip. Oink is so refreshing, take a sip and you'll flip for Oink of the sassy one from Canada Dry. Wink of the sassy one, wink of the drink that's fun. Wink of the sassy one from Canada Dry, from Canada Dry.
Stand by, here's the battle of the wink and the yeah, you ready?
Wink,
yeah.
Wink,
yeah.
Wink,
yeah.
Wink.
Yeah.
Wink.
Yeah.
The Yaz have it, yes. It's 11 after 8 o'clock. Here's Billy Joe Royal.
I knew you when you were lonely. I knew all along without love.
Reach for the note here now that breaks the mirror. Here we go.
I knew you when.
A Frankie Valli of the West Coast, baby.
Yeah,
there it is.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Billy Joe Royal, I knew you when. You were a clean-cut kid. It's 13 minutes after 8 o'clock, Don Elliott Showtime. Here's that word from the Sickle Company. Go ahead, hammer it out.
K&N Motorcycles in Riverside, Fontana, and Ontario. K&N Motorcycles.
All right, a little prognostication theme here, please. Seems to me it can't be that bad.
The comfort index appears to be...
Cloudy with fog, a possibility of drizzles continuing all over the place, messing up everybody's bird and their windshield and so forth. And tomorrow morning it will be sunny. We're in or we're out of the money. Sunny this afternoon, the high 78 degrees. It's now 59 degrees in the weather tower, sunny boy. 42 degrees in the weather well.
That's the comfort index from Radio 59, KFXM.
Beatles are next.
The Pacemakers Car Club brings to the Endless Show at the Orange Show Grounds in San Bernardino. Starts next Thursday, October 17th.
Beetle Paul now. I forgot the words again, huh?
Number one, Bob Wickett Plymouth Chrysler takes you to the Crash Box.
Top-ranked Texas meets Oklahoma in one of this afternoon's top college football games, while Army and Notre Dame clash in New York tonight. With eight singles matches to play, the U.S. leads Great Britain in Ryder Cup golf competition, 14.5 to 9.5.
They're here. Home of the five-year, 50,000-mile warranty.
Los Angeles Dodgers are making a World Series stand in their hometown today after losing two games to the American League champion Minnesota Twins. The weatherman predicts hazy sunshine, a 72-degree temperature, and possible smog for today's game. Southpaw Claude Osteen will start for Los Angeles against Camilo Pascual of the Twins.
For the seventh consecutive year for Bob Wickett, Plymouth Chrysler, KFXM Press Box.
Flashback! Go!
Beach Boys.
I'm gonna wake you up.
Yeah, gear thing there with the Beach Boys. 22 minutes after 8 o'clock, Don Elliott Showtime. Granny, are you still getting it done out there?
Hi there.
Oh, really?
You know, by eating steaks at Randy's Broiler, I get the energy to be a go-go dancer. And that's right, honey.
Whether you're a swinging granny or just good home-loving people, you simply can't find a better steak anywhere than at Randy's Broiler on 5th Street between G and H in downtown San Bernardino. We don't guarantee you'll see a grandma go-go dancer at Randy's Broiler, but don't be too surprised if you see some steers hoofing it. You see, Randy's Broiler has the freshest meat in town. Oh, by the way, don't forget Randy's Trails in Bloomington, home of the Enchanted Mirror.
Here's how we used to do it, Sonny. Watch. Sorry, put a Randy steak in your tummy, honey.
Mercy.
I couldn't be Granny Goose. Well, whatever, go out and take a gander at Granny.
Win a month stereo pack for your car. Your month's distributor is open daily, 9 until 5:30, Mondays and Fridays till 9 p.m. at 214 West Highland Avenue in San Bernardino.
8:23 in the morning, KFXM Don Elliott Showtime, AA Al Anthony at 9 today. Hey, you, get off my cloud. Leave that harp where it is. Rolling Stone. 8:27 KFXM time. It's 59 degrees outside now.
Now at Garner Ford's huge truck supermarket, Dino. Be sure you see the all-purpose vehicle, Ford's 1966 Bronco, at Garner Ford now.
A little blue-eyed soul here. 28 after 8 o'clock. What do you think of the Don Elliott Show, Roy, huh?
Yeah, mama.
This is a Tullis and Hearn station, KFXM San Bernardino, serving the entire Riverside and San Bernardino area.
Out service this hour of Skip Fordyce, your Honda dealer. Doctors say President Johnson slept well.
Waiter, oh, waiter, there's an ape in my soup.
Shut up or Darwin will want one. Win a monkey. Tell KFXM why you need it. Send your letter now and listen to the Barry Boyd Show 3 to 7 daily when it's... Honey, how are we going to get rid of all these banana peels? You know we can't afford a monkey.
We still need a monkey.
How in the world are we ever going to get a monkey? Win a monkey. Tell KFXM why you need it. Send your letter now and listen to the Barry Boyd Show 3 to 7 daily when it's...
Monkey time.
Yeah.
You the guy what ordered the banana cream pie?
Win a monkey. Tell KFXM why you need it. Send your letter now and listen to the Barry Boyd Show 3 to 7 daily when it's...
Gladys, Gladys, look at this. I don't worry about the laundry anymore because I've got a monkey in my washer.
Oh, well, how agitating.
Win a monkey. Tell KFXM why you need it. Send your letter now and listen to the Barry Boyd Show 3 to 7 daily when it's...
Dear KFXM, all my life, I have always wanted a monkey. K-E-Y. I think it would be a gas to frighten the devil out of my mother-in-law.
Win a monkey. Tell KFXM why you need it. Send your letter now and listen to the Barry Boyd Show 3 to 7 daily when it's...
Stay near your phone to win one of the world's easiest contests. Then you're eligible to win the second KFXM Mustang on 1965. Your next opportunity in just minutes.
Call after call.
Please!
Because you demanded it.
Memories are made of this.
KFXM brings them back.
Back up a ball like a mountain back.
Beginning Sunday night, Memorial Day, hear a week-long parade of smashbacks, your favorite oldies on KFXM.
Lover, please, please come back. Don't take the train coming down the track. Hey, baby, won't you take a chance?
A letter from Sherry.
It begins Memorial Day, a solid week of oldies on Fun Radio 59, KFXM.
Baby, don't go.
Baby, don't go. Miss Sonny and Cher there on the air.
KFXM.
Hey, look who treats you right. Four in a row, huh? Four in a row of the Don Elliot Show, 7 after 8 o'clock. Castaways, get it said. Castaways with four in a row of the Don Elliot Show. It's called Liar Liar.
KFXM.
9 minutes after 8 o'clock, 59 degrees and foggy out there. Polish up those amber lenses. Hello, Bubbles Anthony. What's happening there?
Good morning. Al Anthony here. Keep the coffee perking. See you at 9 on KFXM.
He just bubbles over with personality. He has the gift of gab. Could you say that? Well, he does.
Wayne Gossett Ford, the Inland Empire's fastest rising Ford dealer.
Oh, a little mountain greenery there on that Ford. Thank you. Would you get the cameras over here, please, so we can have a... I'd like to see the test pattern, and I'd like a close-up of the 590i. All right, here it is.
Wink. Wink. Wink.
Sure looks bloodshot wink, this morning, I'll tell you.
Wink of the sassy one from... Wink has grapefruit sparkle, man, it's really hip. Wink is so refreshing, take a sip and you'll flip for Wink of the sassy one from Canada Dry. Wink of the sassy one, Wink of the drink that's fun. Wink of the sassy one from Canada Dry, from Canada Dry.
Stand by, here's the bottle of a Wink and a Yeah. You ready?
Wink, yeah. Wink, yeah. Wink, yeah. Wink. Yeah.
The Yaz have it, Yaz. It's 11 after 8 o'clock. Here's Billy Joe Royal. Reach for the note here now that breaks the mirror. Here we go. A Frankie Valli of the West Coast, baby. There it is. Billy Joe Royal, I knew you when. You were a clean-cut kid. It's 13 minutes after 8 o'clock, Don Elliott Showtime. Here's that word from the Sickle Company. Go ahead, hammer it out.
K&N Motorcycles in Riverside, Fontana, and Ontario. K&N Motorcycles.
All right, a little prognostication theme here, please. Seems to me it can't be that bad.
The comfort index appears to be...
Well, cloudy with fog, a possibility of drizzles continuing all over the place, messing up everybody's bird and their windshield and so forth. And tomorrow morning it will be sunny. We're in or we're out of the money. Sunny this afternoon, the high 78 degrees. It's now 59 degrees in the weather tower, sunny boy. 42 degrees in the weather well.
That's the comfort index from Radio 59, KFXM.
Beatles are next.
The Pacemakers Car Club brings to the endless show at the Orange Show Grounds in San Bernardino. Starts next Thursday, October 17th.
Beatle Paul now on the Don Elliot. I forgot the words again, huh?
Number one, Bob Wickett Plymouth Chrysler takes you to the Press Box.
Top-ranked Texas meets Oklahoma in one of this afternoon's top college football games, while Army and Notre Dame clash in New York tonight. With eight singles matches to play, the U.S. leads Great Britain in Ryder Cup golf competition, 14.5 to 9.5.
They're here. Home of the five-year, 50,000-mile warranty.
The Los Angeles Dodgers are making a World Series stand in their hometown today after losing two games to the American League champion Minnesota Twins. The weatherman predicts hazy sunshine, a 72-degree temperature, and possible smog for today's game. Southpaw Claude Osteen will start for Los Angeles against Camilo Pascual of the Twins.
For the seventh consecutive year for Bob Wickett, Plymouth Chrysler, KFXM Press Box.
Flashback! Go!
Beach Boys.
I'm going to win.
Yeah, gear thing there with the Beach Boys.
KFXM.
22 minutes after 8 o'clock, Don Elliot, Showtime. Granny, are you still getting it done out there?
Hi there.
Oh, really?
You know, by eating steaks at Randy's Broiler, I get the energy to be a go-go dancer. That's right, honey.
Whether you're a swinging granny or just good home-loving people, you simply can't find a better steak anywhere than at Randy's Broiler on 5th Street between G and H in downtown San Bernardino. We don't guarantee you'll see a grandma go-go dancer at Randy's Broiler, but don't be too surprised if you see some steers hoofing it. You see, Randy's Broiler has the freshest meat in town. Oh, by the way, don't forget Randy's Trails in Bloomington, home of the Enchanted Mirror.
Here's how we used to do it, Sonny. Watch. Hey, put a Randy steak in your tummy, honey.
Mercy.
That couldn't be Granny Goose. Oh, whatever, go out and take a gander at Granny.
Win a month stereo pack for your car. Your month's distributor is open daily, 9 until 5:30, Mondays and Fridays till 9 p.m. at 214 West Highland Avenue in San Bernardino.
8:23 in the morning, KFXM Don Elliott Showtime, AA Al Anthony at 9 today. Hey, you, get off my cloud. Leave that harp where it is. Rolling Stone. Around here no more. Anymore there, baby. Hey, hey. On the Don Elliott Show, on 59, there they are, the delight of Cloud 9.
K-F-X-M.
Oh, watch out there, Stones. This cat's gonna get you. You know what he's doing, running around here, breaking up those...
I'm busting up Claude.
Show a little class, will you?
The Outpost Cafe is operating again.
Where? 8:27 KFXM time. It's 59 degrees outside now.
Now, at Gardner Ford's huge truck supermarket, Dino. Be sure you see the all-purpose vehicle, Ford's 1966 Bronco, at Gardner Ford now.
A little blue-eyed soul here. 28 after 8 o'clock. What do you think of the Don Elliott Show, Roy, huh?
Yeah, my man.
Oh, kind of foggy out there. Roy, how's your farm this morning, baby?
All right.
I got my paycheck yesterday, baby, and that ain't...
Hey!
This is a Tullis and Hearn station, KFXM San Bernardino, serving the entire Riverside and San Bernardino area.
KFXM, check one.
I'll service this hour of Skip.
Stay near your phone to win one of the world's easiest contests. Then you're eligible to win the second KFXM Mustang on 1965. Your next opportunity in just minutes. KFXM presents the 1965 Year End Review, featuring the top 100 classic KFXM flashbacks of 1965. Three big days to remember, December 31st through January 2nd, starting this Friday. For three big days, this is the 1965 KFXM Year End Review.
Gladys, look at this. I don't worry about the laundry anymore because I've got a monkey in my washer.
Oh, well, how agitating.
Win a monkey. Tell KFXM why you need it. Send your letter now and listen to the Barry Boyd Show 3 to 7 daily when it's...
monkey time.
Dear KFXM, all my life, I have always wanted a monkey, K-E-Y. I think it would be a gas to frighten the devil out of my mother-in-law.
Win a monkey. Tell KFXM why you need it. Send your letter now and listen to the Barry Boyd Show 3 to 7 daily when it's...
monkey time.
Five brand new 1966 automobiles. Count them. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 45 brand new 1966 automobiles. As you know, KFXM is giving away the dream car of the century, a brand new 1966 Toronado by Oldsmobile. Or KFXM will give you a pick of 35 other fabulous, shiny, fantastic, sensational, brand new 1966 automobiles. Dial Tiger Radio 59 and be a winner. You ask for it, and he's back.
It's the Peppermint Man.
The Inland Empire's favorite. Dick Dale and his Deltones return for one big night.
Just one time.
Tonight, at the San Bernardino Civic Auditorium, downtown, dance to the great old Dick Dale favorites and all his latest tunes. Remember this. Or this. Hear them all and have yourself a ball tonight at the San Bernardino Civic Auditorium. Yes, it's Dick Dale and his Deltones.
Yeah, look them all.
It's the one big night you've been waiting for.
Yeah,
the return of Dick Dale. Don't miss this big rockout show tonight. San Bernardino Civic Auditorium. See all your old gang there and hear all those great memory makers from Dick Dale at the San Bernardino Civic Auditorium tonight.
Come on and shake and stomp to the Dick Dale dance, yeah.
Oh, computer say, KFXM window sticker not do audible good unless stuck on window of Lickshaw in plain sight. Observe. Now, risen and win yen.
Cash is coming, cash is coming, cash is coming, cash is coming, cash is coming. Got your sticker?
Big Bad Wolf! And who, little girl, are you?
My name is Stickers Galore.
In that case, what's happening, baby?
I'm on my way to Grandma's house with a basket full of KFXM window stickers.
Yeah? What you gonna do with this load of them?
Would you believe Mrs. KFXM's American fortune cookies? Sweetie!
Remember, a KFXM window sticker won't do you any good in your glove box. Put it on your window and win!